and sends off even an ass so wind. Oh, every afternoon when the clock strikes four.
Ba 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 ba.
Crazy bunch of kids crash through that door, yeah.
Ba 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 ba.
Oh, they pull their coats and leave their spares behind, and then they shake it, shake it, shake it like they're losing their mouth. Never see them frown. They're the nicest kids in town. Oh, every afternoon you turn your TV on.
Wants to know.
Quick!
Oh, sure it is, hon. That'll be $3.
That's pretty pricey for a few pairs of penny pants.
Well, I'm sorry, Prudy Pickleton, but there were some extra charges. Some of your personal stage required pounding on a rock.
I'm home.
4 o'clock. Guess I don't need to ask who got detention again.
Haha.
Tracy Term, lad. Mind your manners and say hello to our guests.
Hello, Mrs. Pickleton.
Penny.
Hello, Mrs. Pingleton.
I mean, Mother.
Teenagers. They just love watching that Courtney Collins.
Delinquents. It ain't right listening to that colored music.
Oh, don't be silly. It ain't colored. The TV's in black and white.
Negro Day!
And I'm the man who keeps it moving around. Mr. Courtney Collins with the latest, greatest, Baltimore sound. Every afternoon you drop everything. Who needs to read and write when you can dance and sing? No, not, 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 not. Forget about the algebra, calculus. You can always do your homework on the morning.
That racket down. I'm trying to iron in here.
Every night you're shaking as you're lying there. And the bass and drums are pounding your head. Who cares about sleep when you can snooze in food? Who never gets a college but they sure look cool. Need a cap and a gown. There's a nice.
You surely won't be the last. And I'm here to tell you that I'm going to keep lining up until someday somebody breaks through. And I've been looking at that door a lot longer than you.
What door?
The front door.
There's a light in the darkness, though the night it's black as my skin. There's a light burning bright, showing me the way. But I know where I've been. There's a cry in the distance. It's a voice that comes from deep within. And this cry asking why, I pray the answer's up ahead. But I know where I've been. There's a road
worth the price, the price we had to pay. There's a dream in the future. There's a struggle that we have yet to win. And there's pride in my heart, 'cause I know
squeaks in as the winner.
What I tell ya, hand over the crown, hand over the flowers, and everybody start bowing.
Not so fast, Amber. Look who's coming through the front door.
Right on schedule. I mean, I know nothing about this complex plan. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Cersei Turnblad.
You can't stop an avalanche as it races down the hill. You can try to stop the seasons, girl, but you know you never will. And you can try to stop my dancing feet, but I just cannot stand still. 'Cause the world keeps spinning round and round, and my heart keeping time to the speed of sound. I was lost till I heard the drums, and I found my way. You can't stop the beat. Ever since this whole world began, a woman found that if she shook it, she could shake up a man. So I'm gonna shake and shimmy in the face that I can today. You can wonder if you want it, but I never ask why. And if you try to hold me down, I'm gonna spit in your eye and say,
you can't stop me.
So what do you say, Penny?
I am now a checkerboard chick.
You can't stop the river as it rushes to the sea. You can try to stop the hands of time, but you know it just can't be. And if they try to stop the seaweed, I'll call the air double AC-free. 'Cause the world keeps spinning round and round, and my heart keeps on to speed up now. I'm a glass till I hurt the drums, and I found my way. You can't stop the beat.
Ever since you first saw the light, a man and woman like to shake it on a Saturday night. So I'm gonna shake it, shimmy it with
everyone.
Tracy Turnblad, I declare you Miss Teenage Hairspray 1962.
Woo! No! It's wrong! It's just so wrong!
Hand over that halo, honey.
You'll have to rip it from my dead cold hands.
That'll work.
You can keep your stupid crown, Amber. I have my heart set on something a lot more important.
Would that happen to be me?
Well, of course you, Link, but I also want a graduate degree in musicology with a minor in ethnic studies. And there's something else I'd like to say. The Corny Collins Show is now and forever more officially integrated.
No.
America, look up. Here's history right before your eyes. Television will never be the same.
This is marvelous. The phones are going crazy. The whole country's watching. Even the governor called. He's enjoying the show so much that he's granted a pardon in Tracy, plus a full scholarship to Essex Community College. You cannot buy this kind of publicity. Velma, you are a genius.
I am? Yes, I am.
Ultra Clutch is launching an entirely new line of products, and I want this woman to head the campaign.
I just don't know what to say.
It comes with offices, a company car, and a multi-figured salary.
I just don't know what to say.
Velma Von Tussle, you are the newly appointed vice president of Ultra Glow. Beauty products for women of color.
I just don't know what to say.
And America, we'd like to hear you two sing our new theme song. I think I can get you a recording contract.
My big break!
Give me back my daughter. I know you got her. I saw it on the TV. Penny, I hardly recognize you all dress up like that.
I'm a pretty girl, Mama.
And you look so happy. I can't say it's what I want, but if this fine-looking cat-like black boy is responsible for the light in your eyes, then how can I object?
Oh, Mama.
Live television, nothing like it.
This may not be the right moment since we're on national TV and all, but Tracy, if I don't kiss you now, I might just bust a gut.
Well, we wouldn't want you to hurt yourself now, would we?
That's my girl.
Okay. Before I get completely sick, would somebody tell me this? If she came in through the front door, what the heck is in that can?
My masterpiece. Seaweed, would you give me a hand?
Coming right up, Mr. T.
This could be the largest novelty item ever erected.
Fire!
Yes!
So, what'd I miss? I've been stuck in that can since lunch.
Mama, we did it. We're on national television.
National television? America, I made this myself! Woo! got my happiness, cause I like the way I am. And you just can't stop my knife and fork when I see a Christmas ham. So you don't like the way I look? Well, I just don't give a damn. Cause the world keeps round and round,
round and
round. My
round,
my heart keeps
constant speed of sound. Till I heard the drums and I found my way.
Thank you.
No. Don't worry, Mephiles, someone so under are only the tools we use to build a song. Once we have these notes in our heads, we can sing a million different tunes.
How?
By mixing them. Listen. So, do, la, fa, mi, do, re. Now try.
So.
Lightning says says something to the thunder, and the thunder answers it back.
I wish it wouldn't answer so loud.
Maybe, if we all sing loud enough, then we won't hear the thunder. High on a hill was a lonely goatherd, lay-o-lay-o-lay-o-lay-o. Loud was the voice of a lonely goatherd, lay-o-lay-o-lay-o. Oops in a town was quite remote-herd, lay-o-lay-o-lay-o. Lost in clear from the goatherd's broker, lay-o-lay-o-lay-o.
Cuckoo, cuckoo.
say goodbye.
Goodbye!
I'm not afraid to die.
screw up. That's all.
Oh, well then, grow back down again. You haven't done anything to be ashamed of.
Yeah, screw if they can't take a joke.
I can't keep it from you any longer. I have to tell you.
find out.
What?
I quit.
But you could have. I don't know which one of them is.
Am I getting this right? Sophie might be mine, but she might be Bill's or Harry's?
Yes, don't go getting all self-righteous on me because you only have yourself to blame. Yeah, if you hadn't gone off and dumped my mom.
It wasn't like that. I was engaged, I had to go back home. I thought it was the right thing to do, but I came back.
Why didn't you call me?
Because I was stupid enough to think that you'd be sitting at home pining for me. Only when I arrived, it's when you were off. With some other guy. Lorraine told me what an idiot I was. She married me.
Sorry, fine, I just cut it for a moment.
Oh, Harry the Tech, of course.
Stop the check. Listen, Donna, you were the first girl I ever loved. You were also the last girl I ever loved, but the point is, there's all types of families, aren't there? Yours is you and Sophie, mine is me and Nigel. Having a third daughter is more of one than I ever thought I'd get, and that's fine by me.
I agree with Harry. Being a third of your dad is fine by me too.
Me too.
Typical, isn't it? You wait 20 years for a father and three come along at the same time.
Well, I mean, I could find out which one of you is my real dad, but I don't need to. I've learned something about myself. Sky. Mama's not married.
I'm sorry.
You've never wanted any of this, and I found my whole life ahead of me. Let's get off this island and get out that road.
Don't deny it.
Say I do.
not our park anyway.
That tree's a much brighter green, the sky a quite different blue.
I think you'll find it's just the way I draw it. All that it takes is a spark, then something as plain as park becomes a wonderland. When the day is bright and happy, Mary makes the sun shine bright. Hello, happiness is blooming all around her. The daffodils are smiling, the daffodils are dear. When Mary holds your hand, you feel so grand. Your heart starts beating like a big frost band.
Sweet gentle tears, the stone clear.
It's Christmas. trying to express oneself is frankly quite absurd. To read through lengthy lexicons is to find the perfect word. A little spontaneity, conversation key. You need to find a way to say precisely what you mean.
Thank you. There's always somebody ready to help you meet them.
Who?
Ching, ching, a ding, ching, ching, a ding, ching, 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 ring. Now guardian angels, you do want to see. They're not quite moving, not at all. They're covered in shit, and they're up for your room.
Ching, 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 ring.
Step inside.
Les Miserables is about revolution, death, and hope.
It's about life, about the struggles.
It is a story about struggle and redemption.
Les Mis is really a story about redemption, I would say.
It's all about learning from your mistakes and becoming a better person.
It's about love. It's about love and loss.
This is about personal growth.
Les Mis is about love and tragedy.
Is just beautiful, and the songs and the melodies are just so powerful.
The songs are very emotional and keep you on the edge of your seat.
The songs of Les Mis are fast-paced, and there's never a dull moment in the soundtrack.
They are really mature and super challenging, but they're so beautiful.
Les Mis is full of the most emotional and iconic songs on Broadway.
So here's our turntable that we're using for Les Mis. Basically, we bought the thing and we got a big metal frame. But the metal frame has holes in it. So currently we are building a frame underneath of it so that the wheels are touching the edge, making it more balanced.
Costuming Les Mis has been an insane experience. We have over 75 kids to costume, and everybody wears at least two or three. So we have over 145 costumes to get to. We even have to costume some of our stage crew for some of our scene changes. So we have farmers, clothing for them, we'll be putting our stage crew in. So all in all, we might have almost 200 costumes, which is kind of ridiculous for a high school show, but it's really cool, and I'm so glad to be a part of it.
This is my third show in the pit orchestra at the high school. It's a really big orchestra. They're all really good.
The music is challenging, but it's a good kind of challenging. I think it shows our strengths and it helps us figure out our weaknesses so that we can all grow as musicians.
Excited for people to see all the emotion that we're gonna have in this show.
It's so emotional, kind of struck everyone in the heart.
For everyone to see all of the fun numbers that we have in the show.
For people to see the amazing musical numbers.
I think it's going to be the biggest production that EHT has ever put on.
You know, this musical has just been an inspiration to so many for decades now, and we're excited to put our own take, our own twist on it.
see in this some higher plan. You must use this precious silver to become an honest man. By the witness of the martyrs, by the passion and the
productive today was for you guys as a cast.
We have done absolutely nothing today. I learned how beneficial nothing can be.
We walked, we breathed, we ate.
All right. It was good. How about over here?
Thank you.
who always loved you. Your mother gave her life for you, then gave her to my keeping.
Come to me.